stupid game. What are we, in middle school? Why should I even care? Anyway, I can kiss anybody. It's stupid. Stupid. Great. Where the hell am I?
Nick!
Abby? Shout again!
I'm over here!
I'm coming!
Nick!
Hey.
Hey. Hi.
You ran off.
Did you hear that?
Mm-hmm.
Should we look?
Mm-hmm.
There.
It's a fun game.
I never wanted stuff. I looking like a candle, it makes me scared to breathe. And if I fall, then I'll be falling. Your feet, love's a blade, and it's a close enough to burn my eyeball. If I wake up here next to you, it's only worth it if it hurts.
Technique needs work.
Hey. Yeah. I guess you found that.
Of course. Sneaking down here was a little more fun when we thought we could get caught, huh?
Yeah, I guess.
Jacob, I thought we agreed that this, us, was just supposed to be some summer fun.
Yeah, no. I know, you just love having an audience, huh?
Jacob.
I mean, I can't believe you fucking Frenched him! You know, in front of everyone! Jesus wept!
Frenched? Are we 12?
No, but Nick is. Kind of. You know, I love the guy, but I don't think he's actually ever seen a girl naked before.
Well, I hate to break it to you, but he just had his tongue down my throat, and he definitely knew what to do with it.
You really love fucking with me, huh?
Lighten up, Sourpuss, please.
This is not how the night was supposed to go.
What?
You know what? Nothing. Nothing, never mind.
Fine. You can stand here, sulking. Driving yourself crazy imagining Nick's tongue in my mouth.
Ah! Come on.
Or you can go grab us some towels.
What do you need towels for?
Well, we agreed. Summer fun, right? Apparently, summer is not quite over.
Okay. Not long ago. Wonder if it was near here. Check it and thack it, huh? Oh, well, check it must mean Mr. H. Chris Hackett. Who the hell is Thackett? towels.
None?
There's exactly zero.
You dick.
God, what the hell? What are these numbers? Someone up there? Yeah, I'm gonna go with probably everything's fine. Okay, well, I guess we could just, like, drip dry, or we could shake it out doggy style.
Wow, you really know how to talk to a girl, don't you?
Look, you can't just pretend that it didn't happen.
Oh, but I can, because, you see, oh, help! Help, I'm drowning, and I need a big, strong, not at all insecure man to come save me.
Okay.
What's this? A female in need? Fear not, fragile thing, for Hurricane Jake is here! Cannonball! Cold.
Hurricane Jake?
Oh, okay. Okay, now you're gonna get it. See?
Hey! Glitch!
Oh, stop being, drunk!
Attack!
Dick move.
Okay, hey. Look. Check this out.
Okay.
Take a picture of me.
Yeah, for your, like, little subscribers or whatever, top 10 guys who will keep you satisfied at summer camp.
Oh, so I get 9 more?
What?
Jacob?
Ugh, Dick.
That was some mighty fine social disruption there, Caitlin, I have to say.
Ah, or was it just the nudge that Abby needed?
You're an evil genius.
Who do you think is going to make the first move? Nick or Abby?
Ooh, good cue. My bet's on either.
I don't know. Nick's got the beast in him.
If by beast you mean some sort of mild-mannered baby deer.
Hey, don't let that cute, preppy aesthetic fool you. It's like a steel barbecue grill under that shirt.
So, you noticed that too, huh?
So, what do you guys want to do now?
We can keep playing.
Yeah? Just the three of us?
All right, Dylan. Truth or... I sound like Abby.
Oh my gosh.
We gotta help her.
Wait, where did it come from?
This way. Come on.
Abby! Help! Please! Nick! Help him!
Where's Nick?
I... Go after Nick! Go!
Maybe you should go.
Look, I gotta help Abby. Go! He might be hurt too. That shotgun's got a hell of a spread. Be careful.
Shoot!
Gotta get, we gotta go.
Good walk.
Can it. Come on, gotta go.
Come on, let's get back to the fire.
Girl waiting for you back there, Jacob. What are you doing?
Please, man, just let me down, okay? Just don't hurt me, please. Oh, Jesus Christ, what the fuck are you doing? Son of a bitch.
Quiet.
Helps if you close your eyes.
Oh, oh. What are you doing?
Shh.
Stop. Help.
Shh.
Help.
Tastes bad, don't it? It's for your own good. Where are you off to now, girlie?
Seems like just a blink and you're back to see me again. So, then, what have we got? It's the star. Stars in the night sky. Beacons of light. Dreams of hope, purpose, or a reminder of our insignificance. Fear of despair, trust in the light of the star, with it comes clarity, and sometimes proof. Remember, there's always more than meets the eye. Would you like me to show you? Back to it then. Back to Hackett's Quarry. Back to Hackett's Quarry you go. Oh, the fun you'll have.